gentlemen, please welcome to center ice, AHL President and CEO, Scott Halpin.
Franchise history. I would also like to congratulate the Coachella Valley Firebirds. Who in their second year of existence have played in two Calder Cup finals.
Woo! Woo!
The players on the Hershey Bears would admit that they were a worthy opponent. I would like to call out our Vice President of Hockey Operations, Haley Moore, to present the Jack Butterfield Trophy as the MVP of the Calder Cup playoffs. This player was a model of consistency through these playoffs. He killed penalties, he played on the power play, and he led your Hershey Bears and the whole Calder Cup playoffs in scoring. This year's winner of the Jack Butterfield Trophy as the Calder Cup Playoff MVP is Hendrix Lapierre. Chris Patrick, Brian Helmer, and Coach Todd Nelson. I'm winning the 13th Calder Cup for the Hershey Bears. To you, the players, you had a season for the ages. 111 points. 14-6 record in the playoffs, and two consecutive Calder Cups. For the second time in the last 44 years, the Calder Cup will be presented to the Hershey Bears on home ice. To win back-to-back Calder Cup championships were the 2009-2010 Hershey Bears. Now we have another repeat championship. Dylan McElrath, come and get the Calder Cup.
Thank you. telling the song.